Hello my dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel GIT Resolution and this is your host. Friends, today in this video I am going to show you an amazing trick by which you can access your computer hard drive on your Android mobile. Even you can share all data between your mobile and your computer without any fail, even with highest data transfer rate. Only the need, your computer and your mobile should be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So first of all, we need to share the drive which we want to access on our Android mobile. Open your Windows Explorer and select the drive which you want to share. For example, I am going to share this drive, F drive. Right click on the drive, go to Properties, then click on Sharing tab. Now click on Advanced Sharing. Now you need to right check this option, Share this folder. Now click on Permissions. Now right check this option, Full control. Click on apply, then OK. Then again click on apply, again OK. If you want to check that your folder is shared or not, right click on the computer, go to manage. Now click on share folders, click on shares. And here is the drive which we have shared. Now go to your mobile. And to complete the process, we need an application which is available on Play Store, ES File Explorer. To install this application, go to your Play Store. In the search bar, type ES File Explorer. Here is the application which we have to install. Install this application. Actually, I have already installed this application, so I don't need to reinstall it. Once the application is installed, you can see an icon like this on your home screen, ES File Explorer. Now tap on this, tap on Start Now. Now tap on More option. Now tap on Network. Now tap on LAN. Now tap on New. And here you have to enter some details of your computer, like server, admin username and password. To know the details, go to your computer, open command prompt, type here ipconfig and hit enter. And here is the IP address, the same you have to use in the server field on your mobile. Now go to your mobile, in the server field, type --, then IP address of your computer. Now type admin username of your computer. Now type password. Now tap on OK. As you can see, one shortcut of your system has been created on your mobile. Now tap on it. And here you can see the share folders of your computer. And this one is the drive which we have shared our own, F drive. Tap on this. And here are the files and folder available on your drive. And all of them are accessible on your mobile now. You can even copy any of these items to your mobile. For example, I am going to copy this PDF file. Now select any location on your mobile and simply just paste there. As you can see, one file has been copied. So friend, I hope this video is very helpful for you. If you really like the video, please hit on thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.